Hi, people. Super happy. You know what this is? Cranberry. I didn't notice until today that the plant is giving cranberries. So, the tree is giving cranberries. So I'm so excited because this plant has been there like around 3 or 4 years. Nothing is happening. The other day my mother called, "Hey, how about the cranberry tree? Has it got taken out or anything?" I said, "No, mom, I think it's a dead end. It's not gonna give nothing." But I'm gonna show you the tree so you could see that it is giving out. Let me put this, in my lap. Okay, so let me show you. Okay, so you see that little, that red dot? There's a little one, like greenish still. They're starting to give, what is they giving? I forgot. Cranberries. Okay, they're starting to give out cranberries. After 3 or 4 years, I was giving up on it. So thank God they're giving cranberries, and I'll keep you in an update. I think we're going to have plenty of it. And let me show you where the plant is. This whole thing, this whole bush right there is the cranberry. I have never cut it, as you can see in the bottom there. Let me see if I can. Wait a minute. Let me see if I could get it. Right there, you see there's more cranberries in there. And it's very low. Anybody could just go and pick it up because it's not high. So, saying this, God bless you all. Until next time. Yay, cranberries. Bye.